Mike. And the Centipede Restore is awesome. What was the stuff we had to do to it?
Oh boy, we did a lot of stuff to it actually.
Yeah, we had to replace...
Remember in the pickup video, we thought we might have to do a cap kit to it because the monitor wasn't very crisp.
Yeah, it was really fuzzy.
Yeah, it looked like junk.
We didn't show that in the time lapses, but we had to tune the monitor.
Yep.
It turned out really well. We had to pull out the trackball. The old red one had a big gap in it, and the rollers.
Yeah, I'm not sure where the gap was, but it was really sloppy in there, and it kept on bouncing around when you'd roll it.
Yeah, so we replaced it with a brand new one, optical trackball. The only problem was the left and right was fine, but the vertical was reversed, so this way it would be up. That's when Mike was pulling out the one pin. Mm-hmm. It was like the white wire. We
switched the two around.
Just swapped it around. Did the Google search. But, The worst thing about that machine was the overlay for the control panel.
Oh my god, that was a pain.
Right. We didn't show it, but we mangled the crap out of that thing. We had the blowtorch out.
We were trying everything to
get it off the control panel.
But yeah, the best part was once we got the front glass cleaned off and the monitor cleaned off.
It looked like new.
We didn't have to do a cap kit.
The thing is amazing.
Just the cleaning the glass and tuning the monitor, and that thing looks brand new now. Yeah. Tip for anybody buying an arcade machine, clean the glass.
It makes it look a lot better.